Today we're going to make a tornado with the blender, and then with the tricomore forge. And then first we're gonna have some water in here, and then there's marshmallows. And then we're going, if I flip the switch, and then they're going to make a tornado. And then here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! I see? And now they start spinning all around in the blender. And look, there's a tornado. And then, see? It turns around and spins. It makes the stuff spin everything. And then, second more force. Causes the tornado. Look, this is what we do. See? Now see and watch the tornado spin all around. It spins all around for all day, and then then you put some water, and you drop for it too. And don't forget water, okay? Well, and we're going to make it! And then now, anything. Well, let's do this. Okay? We have a tornado spinning today. One. So, look, it's a special one, but with lights. It's blue lights. And so, it has them in the dark. And then, look. See that hole up there? And then that's causing the tornado. And then